Alright, so last final day here. Let's lock everything. So I want that health kit. So the quickest way to that is there. 1, 2. I spend my final breach getting to that guy. Whoops, no. So let's Laser Blast, 27, 31 Direct Strike, 48 RFR, so he's the most damaging. 2568. So he's probably has, this guy, Laser Blast guy, will be the toughest to take down. Okay, let's try to take this guy out. They're both going for him. Attack and die on the counterattack, I think. Try that. Not in turn, which is good, okay. Sure, I kill this thing. resistance to corruption and corrupted for 2 combats. Exhaust used. Both going for him. Both auto fire, which is good attacks. This guy doesn't have much health. That's yeah, so because of the damage and the crit, yeah. It's going through shields. Shot him. There. Do that. Yeah, one guy left. Why is it always pulling that top up? That's a bug. Okay, I'm not gonna heal right away. I'm gonna hold off on that. On this guy. I used to be nobody, but now I'm in the ranks of the big bad Imperium. So he's gonna be in the ranks of the dead. Smite, strong blast. 9. A lot of health, very few shields, bunch of armor. It's attacking everybody. So let's got good against Para, weak against lasers, good against daggers, bad against AoE. Why is that green line there? He's not overwatching them. Can I quick shot this guy off? No. Sucks. Can I kill him? Yep. Everyone defend. Mother, your will is done. Also, dinner's ready. Light makes right. Shield door so I get the shield back next round. Help his defense out. Orders are orders! This sucks! Following orders. Now it's night, so I can go to that. Let's level up first. Keen shot is good. Gives me a nice middle ground between my kill shot and my quick shot. Plus this one I think does more armor damage on crits, so... What have we got here? I never really took to organized religion. I only believe in real things. Like money. Yeah, that's the stuff. Anybody else smell something weird coming out of this here abandoned temple? No? Just me. Alright, let's go. Great! What do we got? I already got him at something at 4. Stick with that one. give her that for the crit. And I wanted the squad, because he got him up to level 4, so let's go the one that was stashing away. There we go. I bet there's some great mythical critters down here. And me without my hunting rifle. Last time I was in a cave was for my third grade field trip. These renegades think they can just waltz in here and break up our operation just because they think they're stronger and can wipe us out? Actually, that makes a lot of sense. Okay, so I got one bad guy, boys. DNA up top. Shields down there. Let's go up top. Take a look at the Titan. Oh, you bum. Yeah, so all I can really do is defend. Went through for 35 damage. Dark strike on the guy that can only defend. All got different guys. Alright, let's defend and knock him off. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Him back, which is what I want. Five. Okay, they're both going. He's going to him, but he's going to the whole group. So let's see if I can't take this thing out. Can't knock this guy back anymore. Oh, frig off. His vengeful stance is just a counterattack, so as long as we don't attack him, he doesn't deal any damage. I get some shields back. So now he's going for him. Let's just make sure he's dead. Nice. Watch out, that must be the leader. You can tell because he's the ugliest. Syndicate hierarchy sitting in a dank cave is one of the higher pay grades. Maybe get some answers from him. Or, you know, we could just kill him and take his stuff. That's good too. Finally, I get to face these renegades. And that very strange AI creature is supposed to be grateful. And will surely reward me handsomely. And not in a not creepy way. How close am I to a level up here? Two of these guys. Alright, let's see. I don't want to attack with her just because she doesn't do much damage and I don't want to waste my knockback on something I can't break, so... Go ahead, I dare you! Now everything has changed! Okay, so he is... It's just a counterattack, so I want to go for this guy. Break him. Kill him, yep. So nice of the leader to not attack. Give me three shots on that guy. They're a little strong for my taste. This should knock him down. Alright, so let's... Lock him back after salvo. Actually, let's just go time out. That's better. Sweet. Alright, who do I want to level up? Not him, I don't like Hornswoggle. So I can go for a card. Which is really good, 2 for 6. Oh man, they're both good. What's that -2? Let's level up. Him. Good thing that Syndicate got a note labeled Strongbox Security Code in his bio pocket. Sweet. Just an idea, guys. What if we made this creepy crystal cave the Star Renegades HQ? No good? Once you defeat the pyramid, I think this cave would be a great tourist attraction. Giant creepy Titan cabins. I'm now going to go get that health pickup. Bam! I don't have to waste that card. I'm not gonna face corruption yet, so let's hold off. Three. I don't need the health, but it's free five here, so that's maybe the further along that bar. One thing I hate about this here war is that I can't go hunting. At least not as much as I'd like. Sure, I kill a cyber squirrel here and there, but that ain't enough to assess my appetite for shooting living creatures. If you'd ever inhabited the mind of another living creature, you'd never say that. Wow, you can psychically connect to animals? That's amazing! So tell me, how do they like being hunted? They're not into that. Traits unlocked. Armor piercing. Damage. I don't know if that applies to both. Sweet. I'd like to get him up. I'll have to say that for another playthrough, I think. Like I said, I want the new character, so that's... Better if I did it on him, but alright, that's my companion, so I have to give it to her. That's good. It's fine. And I could get shields up for one, or I could do this one, try to get up that up more. It's too good to pass up.